What's up everybody, Sam the Vice here, and it's so nice to have you here today watching my newest video, part 2 water testing, and here we go, straight from our kitchen, and as you can see we have a little bit here dirty dishes that needs to be done, but let's forget about those, let's focus with the water test, yes? So here in our kitchen, it's so stupid, we have to wait like half minute if we want to get cold water. Also here is super much charcoal, you know, the thing that once you take it here, let's see if here is any. Where you can, okay, this is clear, this is good. So once we take water from here, I always check here if I can see through. If it's like clear like this is, it's good. But if it's like, you know, very, how can I say, like you cannot see through, then you know it's not good. So you have to let it go through the pipes to clear, you know, the chalk, and then it's good. Okay, so from our kitchen, tap water, let's taste if this is better than our, from our toilet. So, this is a little bit more refreshing, like more fresh, and I think a tad colder. Very good. I'd give this like 3.5 stars out of 5. A little bit better than from our toilet, but yeah. I'd say this wins at this moment, currently. So yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. Thumbs up if you like, and we will see in part 3 of the water testing. Sam the Vice is out.